Hey yo together and very welcome back to Let's Play XCOM 2! The last video was a lot of base management, and we will continue with that as far as I can. I don't have anything left here. Yes. Okay, what we wanted to do is first of all get the supplies.
Commander, the aliens have made significant progress toward their goals. New advent facilities are cropping up around the world.
Yes, Demon Blade. Okay. Okay.
Strategic resource located.
What? Only so? Wow. Yes, we will fly there. The UFO is gone as well. At least I don't see it anymore. So let's see. Give me all the supply. What's happening? Uh-oh.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project.
I see, yes.
If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Yes, we still got a bit time left. Okay. Okay, let's go back then and see if we can get new stuff. Like, let's see.
Welcome, Commander.
Engineer scientist, that's good. I don't think I need another engineer now. Currently, I don't think so. But what I want to have is...
Hey, Commander.
Give me, please, the advanced grenade launcher. Bam! And maybe, I don't know, shotgun? Or the arc blade? Or maybe none of those. Let me see. Build facilities. I would need power coil.
This coil could provide us with some additional power for the Avenger systems. But we'll need to add some shielding first to protect the crew.
Okay. So I can't really build a lot of stuff now.
Maximum power consumption reached.
Yeah, proving ground would be important. Damn it, proving ground is so important. Should I get a power relay now and later on?
Maximum power consumption reached.
And later on, or should I wait for the exposed power coil? I don't know how this works. If I wait those 7 days now, and then excavate that. Could
maximum
be a mistake.
Power consumption reached.
And it takes 12 days to build this. And I would need it. It grants only 3 power? That's not a lot. It's just barely enough for the proving ground. But I will... Let's do it. I don't know. Let's just do it. They're all busy. Okay, never mind. I just did it now, okay? So, screw that.
You lived in one of the colonies for a few years before linking up with Central, right?
Yes, one of the advantages of working with Advent. On the surface, it was very comfortable. But there was a price for that comfort.
The millions of people in those cities don't seem to mind all that much.
Yes, but Advent is always watching. Between their forces and the aliens themselves, they see everything. Not to mention the automated systems. There's nothing quite like providing identification to a lamppost.
Lol. Okay. Good. What can we do now? Okay, I need to make contact first, but I can't currently. This is so bad. What's that? Tugger Resistance Network? No. Okay. It's important to get the power relay, I think. Let me see my soldiers. That's looking very good, so I could go to the... I can't make contact, right? I would love to do, but I can't.
Commander, as of right now, we don't have enough intel to get a solid bearing on the local
resistance forces in that area.
Commander, that UFO contact has us locked in. We have to take evasive maneuvers.
Uh-oh.
Setting course
okay.
for the Eastern US precinct.
Can we get away? Oh. Have I lost now? Is it over? Oh, please don't crash.
Impossible! There's no damage to the engines. Unless be using an electromagnetic pulse. If I can just bypass all this alien circuitry. Hold on.
Shen?
Not accepting the transfer. Interface ready. The system is overriding my command.
Shen!
Right.
Okay, engines are online.
Emergency power online.
Nothing broken?
Someone get me a damage report.
We've got a problem.
Oh my goodness.
Only one?
They've just dropped some sort of spike outside. It's generating the same type of pulse that knocked us out of the sky.
They don't want us. They want the ship. Isn't there some way you can override it?
Not from here. I can't get our engines online while it's out there.
Commander, we're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Destroying that spike is our only chance at getting
okay.
out of here. We can't let the aliens take this ship.
Okay. I don't know if that's scripted
we're going
now or
down,
not.
Commander. UFO contact has disabled our systems. Brace yourselves.
Okay.
Commander, we can deploy some of our wounded troops back into combat if you feel it's necessary. This operation is critical to our efforts. We may not have much of a choice if we want to proceed.
Okay. I do have 6 guys available for this mission. And because this is so important, I'm sorry for everyone who doesn't get in this mission now. It is difficult. So I will take only the best of our best. Bam, bam, bam. Okay, looking really good so far. Connor, bam. Another grenadier, bam. Important. Another sharpshooter or another ranger? This is not, or another specialist. No. Only the best. Another sharpshooter, I guess. Let's see. Crawford, what do we have here? Where are you down there? Okay. Return fire, long watch, return fire. When targeted by any problem with fire by this is not bad. Long watch, allow overwatch to give it to the squad side. I go for that. I'm sorry, I just need that. It's really good. Okay, and you get suppression? Wait. What does he have? For abilities. Blast padding. The blast padding. So demolition is not bad. Suppression. A 50 penalty to 8, that's really good. 2 ammo per use. No cooldown. Ooh. To be fair, demolition seems good, but seriously, I do have. Well, I could. Normal. With the grenade. Boah, that's hard. No, I go with suppression. Sorry, this seems to be way more useful. I do have grenades. I am fine. I got lots of grenades here. Like, thousands of grenades. Oh, good. So, who gets the flashbang? The flash grenade. I think I give the flash grenade to him. Yes. Advanced grenade launcher, cannon, predator armor. Oh yeah, more health. That's really good. Okay. I don't have much else. Medkit. Grenades. Let's try it, guys. I don't know what to expect in this mission. And I'm so glad I have chosen to go on XCOM 2 now on normal mode. This game is so difficult. Like, whoa! So difficult. And I don't know if I can make it. I really don't know if I can make it. This is a difficult mission. I need to take myself as much time as needed. Don't push it too fast. Oh my goodness. Okay, guys. You know what's really interesting?
Menace 1-5, situation critical. Primary Avenger systems are offline and hostiles are moving to engage. Shen, any updates?
The Avenger is dead in the water. I'm diverting reserve power to the scanners and they're picking up a powerful radiation source nearby. We need to locate and destroy whatever it is disrupting our systems.
We may have a bigger problem, Commander. We're picking up heavy comm traffic. Dozens of Advent transports are inbound on our position, and they've got battleships in tow. The aliens are sending everything they've got. We have to get the ship off the ground or we may not make it out of this one.
Okay. So, first I have to kill that thing. Okay, this is okay, but I think I have to hurry up, even though I didn't want to push it, because if aliens reach this ramp, I lost. Okay, what I wanted to say, interestingly, we can't use all our soldiers, just 6. Why? I mean, we are under heavy attack. It's not very realistic, I would say, the scenario that you only go out with 6 soldiers while the rest is we let do them the stuff and we are safe here. Okay, now, let's see. I don't have a battle scanner. Ah, damn it, battle scanner would have been so nice to have in this mission. Run and gun, very good. Scanning protocol, okay. Okay. But I think I will scan when I'm here. So let's.
Je vais me mettre en position.
Let's have a look. I don't see much here. Okay. So I am on the high ground, it looks like, and I don't see any ramp or anything which the aliens could use to get on top of my of the ramp here, but they sure will use some dropships. Nein! Misclick! Ah. This is bad already. Also, in every mission, I don't know if in this mission, but in every mission there are faceless. I am not allowed to forget about this. Remember? The Advent Project or whatever it was? Yes. Exactly. Aatrox. You go here.
Bin schon dabei.
No aliens so far.
Tout de suite.
Okay. Let's get into position here.
Wait around. We've got Advent here.
Okay, there they are. Okay. Triggered. That's not good. Okay. He jumped up. That's not good.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
Okay.
Not
pistol overwatch is everything I can do here currently. I need to go in to get into high cover. Where is high cover? There's not much high cover left. Run, oh, run and gun. I could do run and gun.
Moving to fire position.
Okay. I don't know, this is already a very bad start. But here I am. High cover. I won't critical hit, but it's the best I can do. If he targets, I go with that. Damn it. Okay, I should have hunkered down maybe. Yeah, now I'm so dead. Oh, please don't kill me. Oh no! Okay. Okay, that's a sectoid, I can work with that, but please. Okay! Wow, this mission is super difficult. Oh my goodness! How on earth am I? Yeah, he's marking. Oh no. And shooting! Please stop! When is my turn? When is my turn? Oh my okay, that's not doing much here.
Das ist nicht gut.
Please don't. Oh no. Okay.
Commander, I'm sending reinforcements in from the Avengers Reserve.
Okay. Wow, this mission is so cool. Okay, guys. Okay. We got our big nasty here. How far can he launch the grenade? Quite far. Very far. So those on the bottom side are not a big issue for me currently. Okay. Wow. Okay. The Viper might cause me a lot of issues. If I would... Okay, I need to make a plan here. I am just in low cover now. 100% hit chance, 89% hit chance, 75, okay, so it's grouped, okay. And he got 89, 75, okay. He's concealed. This is really useful, having him concealed, Harry Hobo. He might just be our MVP in this mission later on. Okay, so the mutant... I'm not allowed to slash the mutant. This won't work. I could ignore the mech if I use Joule's hijack protocol. Highwire. But... Okay, I think I will go into high cover first, like here. And then launch a grenade here to blow cover and destroy armor. Yes, I think so. Aatrox could just flashbang those guys, which is really important, I think. Does he have? No, he has just a padding blaster. Okay. So lightning hands is then important. Pistol overwatch, fire long watch. He could shoot, but Will this help? I don't know. I also don't know what to do with Cube Crusher. I could put him here. And then maybe he could attack the mutant. I could also go down here and slash, but it's risky. He already took some real damage. I would be in high cover here, but I would get flanked, so that's not a good move. And I still need to worry about... Let's check. Okay, let's see. If I can get... Oh no! Okay, never mind then. Ah, damn it! Feedback effect. This target's aim and defense stats. Should I go for it or not? It is super risky. I could disable it and be fine. Or I try to hack it. Should I take this risk or not? If I disable it, there's just a mutant on top. I could flashbang those guys so they can only shoot. Which might deal a lot of damage, but still it could be fine. And then I have the... If I get it, it's awesome. If not... How many troops do I have left? Aatrox won't be there. This Cube Crusher, maybe. But the Mutant. And then I have two attacks left for... and still the grenade. But if this target gets better aim and defense stats... No, 65 is not enough. With 75 I would say yes, but... No. I might have gotten it, but in XCOM you never know. You never know. It didn't say it does end the turn, right? So... Why, Jules? Why does this take a whole turn? So the real problem is... <laughs> 28! What the frick? No chance. So attacking the mutant with the slash is bad. I know that already. Okay. I go here now. Oh, he's flanked! This is really good. I don't know what to do here now, guys. I don't know. If I... He's disabled. I could get a critical hit here. 75. I need to kill the Advent. Officer. I basically have to. Lightning Hands. Lightning Hands is good, but maybe I should wait. Now. 60. The mutant is just so damn difficult to kill. I also don't think I can kill the mutant now. And if I go down here... is so risky. Potentially I could slash him to death. And that would be helpful. If I... but he doesn't kill it, that's the problem. Okay, let's launch a grenade right here, I think. Is this really the move I have to do? He is in high cover. Launch flashbang. I need to launch the flashbang, I feel like. ...20%, this is not good. 89. The problem is Cube Crusher is marked. And he took quite some damage already. So... Yes, he's marked and it's easier to hit, to be hit. I think the mutant is the first one, so I need to kill the mutant. And how do I do this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. High cover. So if I launch a grenade here, it blows away one armor, deals 3 damage, maybe only 2. Then there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 left. But the high cover should be gone. I'm gonna do this now.
Grenade!
At some point I have to do something, that's the problem. Yeah, only 2 damage. Because of the armor. So now the mutant is still unkillable. Has still high cover. What? Damn it. Okay. Jules is done. Aatrox. The problem is, if I don't throw a flashbang here, all those guys will do, like, the Viper will pull, they will shoot, there will be more aliens. This is so bad. For me at least. Advent Mag. Yes, this would be nice, but I think I go and try to kill that one. Come on, please! Ah, 6 damage only. Okay. I really don't know what to do here. He's concealed and that's good, but okay, wait, if I can kill this Advent officer here. And then I don't know. How far can I throw the grenade? I know it's very risky. Damn it! So I might blow this cover now. Oh, this was so bad. I mean, I have to do something here. I don't know. So now the cover from the mutant is gone. So the mutant is flanked. Aim. If I go closer, just a little bit here. 82. This is not bad. 82 is not bad. 60. I only have those 3 guys left. I do have to launch the flashbang now. And that's what I... Wait, the flashbang has such a great range. I could... Okay, that's the flashbang. It doesn't help. I don't want those guys to do everything sneaky. Okay, that helps at least a little bit. So the mutant takes some damage. Come on, kill him! Nice! He's still marked, and that's bad. But the mech is disabled for now, which is helpful. And he's concealed, so... where can I get him? Potentially there, I don't know.
10-4.
But he's concealed, so that's the good thing. He's concealed, so he should be fine. And now let's pray and hope. What the f- whoa!
Steer clear of those berserkers. They can't do much from range, but they're lethal up close.
Yes, hello. What? No! What? Uh-oh, he's flanking. Come on, please, dodge! Okay. This is... okay. But it's okay, I think. Oh my goodness. They have so much mobility! Oh. Guys, I don't know how I am supposed to do this. Come on, please dodge! No, I don't know. Can I save? Yes, I could save. Oh my goodness. I mean, saving wouldn't do much for me, I know, but... okay. So I could use the lightning hands to kill this guy without any problem. And I think that's a good move. So he goes down. Bye bye. Good. The problem? Who's flanked? The Viper is flanked. Okay. But there is a Berserker. While I would love to slash him. That deals no damage at all, like 3 to 5, what the frick? This is so bad. And he deals 5 to 7? This is... okay. I don't know, guys. Tactical retreat, I would say, is the way to go here. He's flanked by who? Oh yeah, by the Viper, probably. I see, okay. So I could launch a grenade here, deal some splash damage. The Advent Trooper is such a pain in the ass. I need to retreat at some point, I have to. So I go here, I think, and then shoot maybe the Viper. 100% kill, 100% damage on. That's a lot of damage on the Berserker. Okay. And Crawford could deal also potentially a lot of damage to the Berserker as well. So if I can take down the Berserker here, I might have a chance. Harry Hobo could go here. And deal massive damage as well. Like 4 to 6, with a good crit chance. The question is, should I go with everything here? Suppress, I don't know. But yeah, the Viper is the problem. I have to take this shot, I guess. The question is, do I need to kill the Berserker in this move, or would it be enough to just pull back? I think the Berserker might just be in charge. I could. I could deal a lot of damage there. And be in high cover. 4 to 6 damage. If I flank him like that, I think should be a flank. I guess. That would be awesome damage. How devastating can the Viper be? Very devastating. Let's do the math here, guys. Okay, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 guys. All available for now. Big Nasty could kill... potentially kill here. If I launch a grenade here, that would be 3 to 4 damage. It would be risky. But okay, I could also go down here and try to deal 4 to 6 damage, but it looks like it's not enough. And the Advent Officer, yes, it's bad, but for now I still think he's not the worst in this situation. So I could launch a frag grenade. If I do this, this would be a lot of damage, but how on earth am I supposed to kill the mech? The mech needs to die. And throwing the grenade could be wasted. On the other hand, I don't see what else I could do here. I think I launch a grenade here, hoping to kill the mech. While I go here, well, I could. I have a lot of range. So if I go here, could be close, could be very close. Maybe I need to go... The problem is Harry Hobo, they are all flanked by this guy. And here is not much cover. If I go here, can the Advent see? No, okay, that would be okay. I could also go here. But I might get flanked. The Viper is flanked and would take a lot of damage. So I think I go here now. I could potentially kill the Viper. So there are two. Do I kill the mech now or not? At some point I have to kill the mech. I could kill the Viper here with the sniper, but actually I wanna kill the Berserker. This is so damn difficult. So I could launch a grenade here. I could launch two grenades, which would deal a lot of damage. I think I'm gonna ignore the Viper now. The Berserker, I think, is worse. Yes, 3 damage, 3... I already thought about that would happen. So I can... He's enraged? Uh-oh. What does this mean for me, guys? He's enraged. What does this mean? Is this bad now for me? So, Mac was killed. Good. Okay. So now all I can attack is the Berserker. Come on, please! Please! Okay. Good damage. Not the best, but good damage. 89%. And the chance to crit. I don't know if it's safe to... Ah, that's better. I think that's better.
On the move.
I could slash this guy. Let's see. So let's see if I can, if he hits and if he takes a crit. Come on, come on! Oh, dodged, grazed, yes, of course. How could I forget about that? Ah, that's not nice. That's not nice. He could kill the berserker. Nice! Okay, good. Woo! Awesome.
I was over.
Okay, so he's left. I think I ignore this guy now. He can't run and gun. I could go here. How far can I throw the grenade? Oh man, this is now the real test, guys. Do I go here and try to throw the grenade? How far can I throw the grenade? That's not enough. I need to go here, but he's still marked. Oh, that's not, no. The vibe, it's on 1 HP. Okay, so here are my chances. Kill. I wouldn't have no cover. Here I would have cover, but it would be only on half cover. And he's still marked. I could go here. If I go here and I can't even look at that, I can't even attack her from that position. So that would be a really bad move. Okay, because I can't get into high cover and kill her, I'm gonna slash this guy. That is that. And we get some loot. Nice.
Target neutralized.
He shouldn't be flanked.
Target assets.
Oh, please don't be flanked now. Focus, agility, advanced laser. That's good. Why is he flanked?
Target asset located.
Okay, he's not flanked. Okay. Not longer marked. That was important. So, they are not any longer disoriented. What are they gonna do? Oh, that's a stun lancer. How far can he go? No, come on, that's...
They're moving around the side!
Yeah, okay. Two stun lancer. They are going in hard. Oh no, he's attacking. No! Jules, why?
They're trying to flank us!
No!
Panic?
No!
What? Why would you both panic now? Please take a good shot. Why with the pistol? Critical! What the fuck? No! This game! Yes! Damn it! And now there's the Viper. Uh-oh. Wow! I lost, right? I mean, that's it. I lost. I think I lost. Come on, Aatrox. Take a shot! Why would you go there? Now he can get flanked. I think I lost. I mean, he reached the ramp, no? Promotion earned! This game, man. Okay, this sector shouldn't do anything now.
Commander, I'm sending reinforcements in from the Avengers reserves.
Yes, please. They are all panicking. Oh my goodness.
Commander, we can't let the alien troops escape.
troops get access to the Avengers systems. If they have the original command codes, they could initiate a full shutdown of the power core. If that happens, there's no way we're getting off the ground before they overrun us.
Okay. Got it. So what do we do here? Looks good to me. I mean, I can't do much else here, right?
Confirmed.
Okay, Julius Summer. You know what? I'm not gonna risk it.
Bombs away.
I'm not gonna risk it. If he misses, or if they dodge Grace or anything like that,
that's
no.
The last of them, Commander. We've taken out the remaining hostiles threatening the ship.
Okay. Bada boom, baby. Okay. So far, so good. But we have lots of guys who are currently panicking. And that's not good at all. So where could I go now? Look at that, there are ladders, so that's how they get up there. Or some kind of ladder at least. I only have those two guys left now. It's not looking too good. Connor, how much? Oh no, he's damaged already, so that's risky. But I need to go to the front. There are still three aliens left here. I think I go there. And then I think I just go there. Maybe not. Maybe that's very risky. Let's do it like that. Oh. So what's happening now? They can't flank my guys, potentially. Okay, he just dashed there, or didn't he? He's not gonna dash. He's gonna do something very bad. Okay, he took two turns. He should be fine. Panic removed. Wow. So far, so good. Oh yeah, free reload. Give me that, baby. And then let's see. Oh yeah. Yeah. You're in my sight. Bam! Okay. You're still fine here. Wait. I can do this better.
Begebe mich zum Ziel.
74. Nice. What? He still lives? How?
Die Waffe verschlingt meine Munition.
Yeah, the weapon is really needs a lot of ammo here. It could work. I mean, let's just try it. Okay, nice! Guys, you're doing such a good job here. Such a good job.
Let's do this.
Right into his ass. Bye-bye.
Who's keeping score?
Good. So I'm joining the front now. Let's see who else could join the front. Or where could I put him?
Heading to that location.
Summer, you need to go.
On overwatch.
And you need to go somewhere as well. Is it risky for Cube Crusher to go up there? I think it is.
On the move.
So we only go up to this into half cover.
Scanning.
And that's
Commander,
it.
Commander, I'm sending reinforcements in from the Avengers reserves.
Ils ont fini à tirer fort.
Uh-oh, incoming reinforcements.
Commander, the situation just got worse. Resistance outposts are reporting enemy transports on the move across this region. They're getting ready for an all-out assault.
Good they copy. Are allowed to come. Let's have a big party. Okay.
Five, we have visual confirmation on the disruptor. Destroy it and let's get the hell out of here before it's too late.
Yes, but there's another berserker and some more advent troopers. The question is, he's in high cover. I wanted to do a trap, you know, a big ass trap. So, like, the biggest trap you can imagine. Oh, yeah. Who's that?
Location confirmed.
Okay, he joins the front here.
Here I come.
Okay, Connor, you go here. Come Overwatch. I don't know. That's so bad.
I'm on it.
Okay, Cube Crusher and Overwatch. No, the Berserker is still far away. But not for long, don't get me wrong, not for long. So either I advanced trooper. But I think I'm fine for now. For now, I should be fine. But, however, not for long.
Moving.
I really think I'm throwing hard right now.
Affirmative, covering now.
89, 69.
Overwatch.
I just don't know what to do with him. With Aatrox here. I would love to have him at the front. So hey, let's go. Makes. Even though he won't be on Overwatch, but let's just try this. Here comes the reinforcements. Let's see what they've got for me. Oh, that's not too bad. Just a mech and a normal trooper. That's fine. As long as he just... If he moves. If he doesn't move... Okay. Okay. Wow, what's going on here, guys? Did you really all miss? Nice. Come on, some more damage. No.
Enemy's down.
Oh, one survived. Okay. Berserker coming. Uh oh. But you can't attack, can you? No. Okay. Oh, so I need to somehow take the berserker down. He's on Overwatch. More units.
Menace 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
Okay. First things first. 70. Yes. Uh-huh. The problem is I don't know if I win as soon as the disruptor is done or not. However, okay, that's a secure kill. However, it should be a secure kill, 95%. There can still go a lot of things horribly wrong. Yeah, lightning hands, sure. Let's use that. What? What? Oh, shocking. Very shocking. I can reload.
Back online.
100% damage would be so good. Okay, so the sword is not as useful here in this situation. I think I have to take the 95. 99, 95. Oh, that's good damage. I basically have to take the shot. Oh, critical hit! 7 damage, nice! That's good. He must be so scared that this guy so far didn't panic is really a wonder. A miracle. Come on! Nice! Okay, the problem is there are more guys coming. Like, right now. Can I do this? Yes, I can. Good.
Feind terminiert.
Terminated. Sniper rifle? Yeah, sure. If that's the only thing you can do. Awesome! And Overwatch removed! Nice!
Nailed him!
Scanning a beat!
Scanning!
70%. This is Julius Summer. I just go into Overwatch here. With basically all the rest of my team. More reinforcements! Oh no! Okay, that's not too bad. That's okay. I can work with that.
Advent troops here.
Come on, move! Yeah! It's a trap, guys! It's a big ass trap! 7 damage, missed, 4 damage, 4 damage. Okay, nice.
Target down.
So there's only one guy left, I think. And this is that one. And no, no, don't. Is he shooting? No. You're fine. This guy!
I'm sending reinforcements in from the Avengers Reserve.
I think we got this mission all done. That is not
Dennis
good.
1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
Maybe I should reload.
Nachgeladen.
Bam bam! I like the physics of the game.
Ziel neutralisiert.
I really do like the physics of the game. Four damage. Of course only 4 damage. Why should it be more? Right? Why should it be more? 7 damage. That's good. How much is there left? We got it, guys! Almost. Oh, come on! Seriously? Wow. I would love to just kill this thing. I really would love to kill this thing. Let's see, maybe he sees it now. No, he doesn't see it. He doesn't see it at all. This is so bad.
I'm on the move!
Reload.
Good to go. Join.
I don't have much cover here, that's a big problem.
Rolling out.
Okay, Summer.
On the move.
You all go there. Connor.
Got it. Moving.
Go down there. And then we're done. Ah, we almost got it. There comes more reinforcements. Oh no. Okay, Lancer and a mech, that's a problem. That's a problem. They're getting really serious here. Oh my goodness. Okay, the Lancer shouldn't be a big problem here for now.
They got friends.
But the mech. The mech might be.
Menace 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
Are we done now?
Target destroyed. Excellent work, Menace 1-5. Shen, what's our status?
Whatever it was, destroying it seems to have lifted the disruption field. Engine control systems are coming back online. We should be clear to take off within 60 seconds.
Commander, we can take off on your order. We should get the squad on board and get moving.
Okay, got it. Got it. So let's cover the retreat path. Nice. This guy's gone.
Feindliches Ziel erledigt.
Yes, I need to go back.
Good to go.
Somehow.
Bestätigt. Überwachung läuft.
Come on! Is he dead? Nice. Very good damage. What I need to do here is pick up jewels. There we go.
Let's get you out of here.
And then retreat back.
Got it.
Okay. Seems good to me.
On overwatch. I'm on it. Come get some.
Okay, that looks good. Oh yeah, more reinforcements are coming. That might be a problem. That might be a problem. Let's see. Oh yeah. Yeah. That might be a real problem. Okay.
Got some advent here.
Oh, please stop it. Please all kill everything. Awesome!
Get together! Panzerung getroffen!
Uh oh, please don't! Don't. No, it's my turn, right?
Advent force is moving on our position.
No, it's not my turn. We need to retreat ASAP. Okay, you need to retreat. Really ASAP.
Wechsle Position.
That's affirmative.
Okay. And you need to retreat, like ASAP.
Los geht's.
Okay,
On the move.
Connor. Yes, you need to retreat as well. ASAP.
Got it!
Bitte Feuerschutz!
Go, go, go!
I hope that works now.
Got it covered. Come get
I
some.
Really do hope that works now. Okay. Okay, we put down the unit. So he's in the excavation zone, or extraction zone, or however it's called.
Take it easy.
Got it covered.
And pistol overwatch.
Got it covered.
And overwatch, overwatch, and you need to go back as well.
Running.
Cube crasher. Okay, let's see what happens now. In the next turn I should be ready to go. And eat there. Whoa! This is a big problem. Where did they land?
I've got eyes on an advent position.
Back there, okay, then we are fine. But, yep. I was wondering if it would be possible to farm promotions on this mission now. But I guess that's not the case. Okay. It's okay, it's one mech. We should be able to handle this.
Negative damage.
Okay.
Rüstung wurde getroffen.
No. Woohoohoohoo. It's not good. But we're gonna escape. Anyways, I hope. Stop it. Is he shooting? Uh-oh. And suddenly they all hit, of course. Now we need to... No, why? Ah! I can't Why would you panic now? This is the worst! We are almost done, and now they panic. I don't know what to do, guys, here. I don't know. I don't know. This is so bad. This is really bad. There are more and more guys coming. I have to retreat further. I have to. Hmm. 4-6 damage. 79. I think I take that chance. But first, let me do that one. Better than nothing.
Von der Rüstung abgeprallt.
Nice. So he's down.
Feind neutralisiert.
He is down. As long as they are panicked, I can't retreat. At least let's put it that way. I shouldn't. Okay.
Let's move already.
I shouldn't.
Moving to Overwatch.
Gebe Feuerschutz.
Feuerschutz.
I'm on it.
Come get some.
He's only in half cover, and that's not good.
All set. On the move.
Cube crusher is so low.
Affirmative, covering now.
And here they come! Damn it! That's not good.
That is not good.
I just said that. Oh come on! It's a mech. How can't you hit this? Please don't shoot. Please don't shoot. Thank
Shot
you.
Failed to connect.
Please don't shoot. Please don't shoot. Please don't shoot. Please miss. Oh, Aatrox's good. Okay. So what can we do with all the other guys now? Are we done? Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop
We're
it! Stop it! Okay, panic removed.
Finally!
So we all retreat back.
Alles klar.
We all do retreat back now.
Zu Befehl!
Let's all retreat back.
Got it, moving!
Okay!
Got it covered!
How many soldiers are missing? Who is missing? He's missing? Okay.
Rolling out!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Do I need to pick him up?
I gotcha.
Oh no, he's missing. Okay, I was wondering.
Heading out.
So now we are good to go.
Commander, not all of our people are back on board yet. If we lift off now, we'll be leaving our troops behind.
That's not true.
Commander, not all of our people are back on board yet. If we lift off now, we'll be leaving our troops behind.
Huh? Return all XCOM soldiers to the Avengers RAM. We did this. If you put him down, what happens then?
Easy does it.
Commander, not all of our people are back on board.
Okay,
yet.
It if says zero now, we'll soldiers remaining. This is okay.
Commander, not all of our people are back on board yet. If we lift off now, we'll be leaving our troops behind.
There are no come on. There is no soldier left, right? I mean, here there is the gremlin. Okay, but I carried. No, we're fine.
Commander, not all of our people are back on.
We have to
yet.
Be fine.
If we lift off now, we'll be leaving our troops behind.
Let's see how good they scripted
work,
this.
Commander. Looks like the Avenger lives to fight another day.
Soldiers wounded, no one killed. Good. And now I'm so done. Yes, I'm gonna log off now. I will split this episode into two. Gravely wounded. Cube Crash, I'm so sorry, but you did an awesome job. All of you guys. All of you guys did so good. Okay, what do we have here? Kill zone. Ah, this is nice. Okay, and face off. What does it do? Fire once at every visible enemy with your pistol. Ooh, okay. No, I go with the kill zone. Bam! What do I have for jewels? Threat assessment or covering fire? Fire. If triggered by an enemy action, covering fire will trigger before the enemy action completes. Wow. Overwatch shots can now be triggered by any enemy action, not just movement. Okay. Or, 8 protocol now grants the target a covering fire overwatch shot. This is okay. He's the full support. Jules here. Aatrox. Suppression. I just think... Wait, demolition. Yes, let's go with demolition here. And... Deadeye or Lightning Hands? I think Lightning Hands is so much better. More will, more dodge. Awesome. Reduced will. Reduced... No, will restored and increased!
Heck yes!
Low intel. I was about, you know, I was about to scan for more intel before this happened. I wanted to do this. So let's fly back, and then I save and exit. Okay. Phew! Now we are so done. All busy. Save and exit. Okay guys, awesome job. This was a really, really good mission. This game is so cool. So cool. I definitely can understand why people love to play and watch XCOM 2. Wow. I can't imagine someone beating this whole game on impossible mode. No way. Maybe with mods or anything, but I'm just playing the unmodified game so far. And on normal mode, and it's really challenging. So, wow. Okay, guys, that's it. Thank you so much for watching. As always, I wish you a very nice day, and goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback, or suggestions? Put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care. Bye-bye.